it's so difficult. It's something like outside the earth. Huh? Okay, for me. Okay, now anything else? Ed Mark, do you have? Ed?
No.
No? Only 9 Mark, right? Okay, so now today, I want to teach you about the time. Do you know time? Time, do you know the time? The clock, do you know the o'clock? Clock. Sorry, my internet connection is not good, right? Mạng của con không ổn nhỉ? Okay, sorry, let me check it. The internet connection, okay. Now, so can you hear me? Can you hear me? Is it okay? Okay, so sorry because my internet connection is not good enough. Okay, do you know internet? Internet okay. Connections is not good enough. So is it okay? Okay, so come back here. Okay, today I want to teach you the time. Do you know what is a time? Okay, so do you know what time is it now?
It's 5:19.
5:19, is it correct? Oh, 5:20. Oh, 5:20, right? Oh, 5:19 and 5:20, right? Okay, so it's in normal way. Okay, you are using the normal way to talk about the time, to say the time, right? Okay, so now I want to introduce you two type to say about the time. Can you hear me? Hello? Mạng cô có ổn không? Con đã nghe rõ cô nói gì không?
Có.
Ok, bởi vì cô sợ là mạng cô hay mạng con không ổn ấy. Ok, nếu mà mạng cô hay mạng con không thể nghe rõ. You raise your hand, say stop, right. Rồi, nếu mạng cô và mạng con không ổn, ok, con không thể nghe rõ. Raise your hand, say stop. Giơ tay và nói đi. Dừng lại nhá. Ok, để cô biết để nếu mà mạng không ổn thì cô sẽ để buổi sau cô sẽ dạy tiếp. Is it okay? Okay.
Okay.
So, today I will teach you about the time. Okay, how to say the time. You know? Okay, you are say something like normal way to say about the time like 5:20, 5:19, 5 okay, something right. Okay. So today I will teach you another way to say about the time. Rồi cô sẽ dạy con một cách khác để nói về giờ. The time. Okay? Is it okay? Okay.
Okay.
Rồi, cách bình thường đúng không? Normal way. Con bình thường con nói là normal way. 5:20, 5:19, 5:18 or 5:17. Okay, this is the normal way. Okay. So I think you are good at numbers, right? Numbers, okay, very good. Because you can master the number and then very good. So it is easy for me, right? Okay, so now, okay, let's see something about the time. Can you see my screen? Anything? Okay, the screen, can you see? Can you see anything? Thấy màn hình của cô không?
Yes.
Okay. So now, this one, what time is it? This is a question, right? Question, what time is it? Okay. You already know it, right? Okay. Already knew this. Okay. And then, this is a normal way. Rồi, đây là một cách bình thường để nói về thời gian, đúng không? It is. Is it? 5:20, right? It is 5:25. Yes. Okay. So is it for exact number, right? Okay. So is it right for exact number? 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock. Okay. This one, can you read for me?
1 o'clock, 2 o'clock.
3
o'clock, 4 o'clock, 5 o'clock. 6 o'clock. 7 o'clock. 8 o'clock. 9 o'clock. 10 o'clock. 11 o'clock. 12 o'clock.
Okay, very good. So easy, right? Okay, so how many hours a day? How many hours a day? Hours là giờ, nhé. Bao nhiêu giờ một ngày? How many hours a day? Do you know?
24.
Yes, very good. 24. Not 12, right? Okay, because only 12 o'clock here. But we have 24 hours. Okay, very good. Okay, so this is the the second way, right? Okay, this one, it is o'clock first and then the minutes. For example, 5:20, right? 5:55, right? Okay, so easy, right? Okay, the first one here, what is it? Can you see the clock? This is clock, yes. Right? Okay, how can you say the time? It is?
8:20.
Yes, 8:20. This is the second one.
It's 9:40.
Yes, it's 9:40. Okay, remember this one I want to tell you. Okay, can you see? It's like, not like the word four, right? Okay, you know the number four? Okay, how to... What is the correct spelling of number four? Can you spell it for me? Number four. You know number four? F.
Yes.
O.
O.
Next one.
R.
You are. Right. You are. This means that. Okay, can you see it's not the same, right? Because 40, we have no U. Không có gì, không có chữ U nha. Okay, remember that one. Okay, 40. Is it okay? Remember?
Okay.
Okay, because it's so important. If you, something, forget it, right? Okay, so now I hide the... Okay, the answer here. So now, without the answer, you only have a clock. Okay, now tell me. Can you see a third o'clock? The clock number three. Okay, what time is it?
3:15.
Yeah, 3:15. Okay, what about this one? The last one?
6:30.
6:30, right. Okay, this one, I clear all this. Okay, this is again, can you see this one? Okay, your tongue need to be between your teeth. Oh, lưỡi phải đặt giữa hai răng. Third. Yes, 30. Yes, very good. Is it okay? Yes. Rồi, mạng cô có ổn không? Can you hear me? Okay, đợi xíu cho mạng ổn định lại đã nhé. Okay, wait a minute there. Is it better? Đỡ hơn chưa? Better? Better? Can you hear me?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
The internet connection is not good.
Yes.
Rồi, đợi một xíu nha, cho mạng ổn định lại một xíu. Okay, so what's wrong there? Can you see me? Okay, what's wrong here? Okay, can you see me? Ổn định chưa nhỉ? Okay, something wrong with the internet connection, huh? Okay, wait a minute. Rồi đợi một xíu nhé, để cho mạng ổn định lại. Hôm nay hơi chậm hay sao ạ? Okay. Is it better? Is it better? Rồi.
Yes.
Oh, sorry. Yes. So sorry because the internet connection is not good. Okay. Disappointed? Buồn không? Thất vọng không? Mạng hơi kém một xíu. Ok, đợi xíu nhé, cho mạng ổn định lại rồi mình sẽ học tiếp. Ok. Is it better? Oh, con dùng mạng khác đúng không? Không phải mạng hôm qua đúng không? Đúng không?
Con biết.
Hôm nay mạng hôm nay bị làm sao thế nhỉ? Cô lại thấy nó hơi chập chờn một xíu. Ok. Con thử ra hỏi mẹ con xem có mạng nào khác không? Mạng này hơi bị làm sao đấy. Yes. Mạng này hơi chậm chị ơi. Rồi, is it better?
Yes.
Okay. Rồi, đỡ hơn rồi hay sao đó? Okay. Okay, rồi, không như vừa nãy đúng không? Tiếng cô có bị đứt đoạn không? À, tiếng vừa nãy hơi bị chị Google xíu đúng không? Okay. This one better. Okay, so come back to this one. Okay. Very good one. Okay. So now next one. Okay, so the second way. Okay, rồi cách thứ hai cô muốn nói với con đó là nói giờ hơn giờ kém. Okay, but if you use this way, you need to remember two words for me. We have the words past and the word to. Okay, but we have something you need. Okay, the normal way you need to say clock first and then the minutes, right? But this way, you need to say minutes first and then a clock later. Rồi, đối với cách này thì mình phải nói phút trước nhá. Okay, minutes first. Minutes first, remember minutes first and then a clock later. Is it okay? Phút trước, giờ okay. Sau. Rồi, với cách bình thường thì mình nói là gì? Giờ trước, phút sau đúng không? Okay, only this way. Okay, we have minutes first and a clock later. Okay, okay. So when we use past and when we use to. Okay, so now let's find out. Let's figure out. Okay, so now we past first. Okay, so now. Okay, so now when we use past. When we use past. Okay, now. This one we have a clock like this. Can you see a clock? the 1 o'clock. Huh? Okay, so now you can see. Okay, how can you call? How can you call this one? How can you call this 20. One of the clock? No. I want you to call the arrow. Yeah, the arrow. The arrow in the clock. How can you call this? This one I call this the arrow. Cái này cũng gọi là mũi tên đúng không? Rồi làm sao để con gọi mũi tên trên đồng hồ? Con gọi nó là gì? Kim đồng hồ đúng không? Is it correct? And then in English we call this the hand. The hand. Rồi, kim đồng hồ này. How many hands we have in the clock? Kim đồng hồ đấy. Cô đang hỏi là có bao nhiêu cái kim đồng hồ trên một cái mặt đồng hồ?
Three, right?
Okay. Okay, we have three, right? The long one is, okay, this one. Okay. This one we call the long one, right? Long, kim dài đúng không? And then this one we call it the short. Ngắn là gì nhỉ? Short hand, right? Okay, so this means that when we use the word past, when we use the word past, can you see the word past? When? Okay, this one is when the long hand is in. Which part of the clock? Which part here? Rồi, bây giờ cô có khi nào thì mình sẽ dùng từ past đấy? Ok, nào bây giờ xem cho cô vị trí của kim dài nhá. Ok, we have two parts of a clock. Rồi, cô có hai mặt đồng hồ như thế này. Ok, can you see this one is the left? Right, the left part. Left part. Mặt bên trái của đồng hồ. And this one is the right part. Ok, the right part. Mặt bên phải của đồng hồ. So, where is the long hand? If we use the word past, okay? Now, vị trí của kim dài sẽ nằm ở where is it? Okay, this part, right? Is it correct? Yes. This is the right part, right? Mặt bên phải của đồng hồ, đúng không? This means that, can you see again? Okay, many things here, right? Okay. Rồi, kim dài của đồng hồ phải nằm ở mặt bên này. Okay. Giờ hơn mà, đúng không? Giờ hơn. Okay. Rồi, ví dụ như ở đây là gì? 2 giờ. Gì nhỉ?
25.
Yes, 2 giờ 25, right? Rồi, đối với những cái giờ hơn, đúng không? Thì mình sẽ dùng từ past. Okay, rồi, past có nghĩa là đi qua. Okay, 25 phút đi qua 2 giờ. Okay, can you understand? This one is 25 minutes, right? Past 2 o'clock. Is it correct? Past means go past, đi qua. Okay, so now, okay, try to talk about this one. Okay, I have one. This one is 25 past 2, right? Okay, what about this one? The 2 o'clock.
10.
Yeah, 10. Why 10? Because we have 10 minutes past 4 o'clock. Is it correct? Rồi, mình có 10 phút đi qua 4 giờ. Is it correct? Yes. 10 phút đúng không? Có phải 10 phút không? Exactly 10 minutes, right? Past 4. Okay. So the short term is mình sẽ đọc ngắn lại thành 10 past 4. Okay, 10 here is minute. Phút, 10 phút quá 4 giờ. Is it correct? Okay, can you say that? Okay, now we have one more clock here. Rồi cô có một cái đồng hồ nữa ở đây. Ok nhá. Now can you read it? Is it? How many minutes? Yes, this one is 20 minutes here. Right, this one is 20 minutes. And then, what time is it here? Is it 7 o'clock, right? Okay, so we say 20 minutes past 7, okay? So now, I hide the answer here. Okay, no answer. Okay, so now, can you read this one? How many minutes? Yes, five.
5 minutes past 8.
Very good. Okay, is it easy? Easy? Fail. Okay, because we have the listening, but it means that có bài nghe. Okay, so now, easy first. Rồi bắt đầu từ những cái dễ trước nhé. Okay, so this one is so easy. Okay, so now we have when we use the word to. Okay, already done past, right? Chúng mình đã xong từ past rồi đúng không? Và bây giờ đến từ to. Okay, so when we use the word to. When? Okay, rồi tránh ngược với past. Past thì nằm ở bên phải mặt đồng hồ đúng không? It is the right part of the clock. And then the word to. When we use the word to. Okay, here. Okay, the long hand of a clock is on the left hand of the clock. Okay, rồi kim dài của đồng hồ phải nằm ở vị trí nào? Mặt bên trái đúng không? Mặt bên trái của đồng hồ. Here, right. Can you see? Okay, yes. This one. Rồi, nó sẽ nằm ở mặt bên này. Is it correct? Okay. So this one is 20 to 8. 20 phút nữa thì đến tròn 8 giờ. Đến 8 giờ. Okay. This one is the meaning. Okay. So now, okay, we have another o'clock here. Can you read it for me? Is it?
25 to 5.
Correct. So now a little bit difficult. Rồi, khó hơn xíu nữa. Okay, so now I hide the answer and then okay. Close your eye, right? Okay, now this one.
10 to 10.
Okay, rồi nhìn thấy rồi đúng không? Okay. Okay, so the last one. What is it here? How many minutes?
15.
Here? 15. Minute 2.
To twelve,
right. 15 phút nữa thì đến 12 giờ.
12 giờ.
Yes, correct. Rồi. A little bit difficult, right? Okay, this one. Rồi, để sao chỗ này lại có quarter nhá. Okay, I will explain for you. Rồi, cô sẽ giải thích cho con. Okay, so now. Okay, we have, what is it here? What is quarter and what is past? A half. Okay, now we have quarter. Quarter means 15 minutes. 15 phút. Okay, quarter. Mình sẽ thay 15 bằng quarter. Okay, for each 15 minutes, we change it to quarter. Okay, and then for something, how many minutes here?
30 minutes.
Yes. For each 30 minutes, we change it to half. Is it okay? Rồi, 30 okay. Thì mình thay bằng half, một nửa. Rồi, half có nghĩa là một nửa cái đồng hồ là 30 phút. Rồi, quarter có nghĩa là 1/4. Okay? Quarter is 1/4, 1/4. À, rồi, 1/4 cái đồng hồ là học toán không? Học toán chưa? Giỏi toán đúng không? Ok, 1/4 cái đồng hồ là 15 phút. Ok? Okay, and then now. Okay, let's practice. Okay, what time is it first here? What time is it?
8:09.
Yes, very good. 9:00. Very good one. And then this one. Okay, now put away first. Rồi, cách bình thường trước nhá. Cách bình thường trước. Bình thường nó sẽ đập giờ này là gì?
It's
2:30. 2:30, right? So now the second way. Cách thứ hai nào?
It's
2:30. Past two, correct. Okay, and we change 30 minutes by. Mình đổi 30 bằng gì? 30 phút half. Bằng half, right. Half past two. Is it correct? Okay. Okay, this one, right? Mm-hmm. And then this one.
It's 11:45.
No? No? Rồi, normal way first.
No, no, no.
Rồi, cách bình thường trước nào. Normal
it's
way first.
It's 11:15.
15, right, 15. 11:15. Okay, so now, okay, the second way. Cách thứ hai nào? Second way
is
15. Rồi, ở bên này nó nằm ở bên nào? Past, correct. Yes,
past 11.
Yes, but 11. 15 phút quá. 11 giờ đúng không? Rồi, very good one. And then. Okay, forgot. Rồi, mình thay 15 phút bằng gì? Quarter, right? Quarter past 11. Okay, so now this one.
It's 5:45.
5:45? No.
At 4:45.
Yes, 4:45. Okay, this is normal way. And then the second way
is 20.
Not 20.
25 to it's 45 to 5.
Not 45. You know this one. Only. Có bao nhiêu phút nữa thì đến 5 giờ nhỉ? How many minutes? Yes. So how to say it?
It's 15 to 5.
Yes, it's 15 to 5. Okay, very good. And then we change 15 to
5.
Rồi, mình đổi 15 phút thành gì? Quarter, right? Quarter.
Quarter.
Yes, quarter. Okay. Let me see. Okay. Now, see the answer. Okay, very good one. Rồi, cô bảo xíu nhé. Rồi, từ này anh đúng không? Anh đọc là quarter. Anh Mỹ đọc là quarter. Okay, it's your choice, right? Okay, you can choose. Rồi, có thể chọn một trong hai cách đọc nhé. Okay, it's your choice. Quarters and quarter is okay. Is it okay?
Okay.
Yes, okay. So now, let me see. Okay, so now, listen and choose the answer. So we have how many? Okay, this one I call this one. Rồi. Mỗi cái loa này tương ứng với mình phải chọn một trong ba cái đồng hồ này nhá. So you need to choose So 1, 2, 3 o'clock here. Okay, is it okay? We have 3 o'clock here, and then you need to choose 1, 2, or 3. Okay. Rồi thử nhá. Giờ cô okay, the choices. Okay, this one first. Is it okay?
Okay.
Are you ready?
Ready.
Yes. So now listen. Okay. Let me share the computer sound.
It's 4 o'clock.
Can you hear something? Có nghe gì không?
Có.
Okay, có cần nghe lại không?
Có.
Okay, so which o'clock do you choose here? Chọn đồng hồ nào nhỉ?
Muốn chọn đồng hồ thứ ba.
Yes, say in English.
It's 4 o'clock.
Yes, you choose the o'clock 3, right? The clock 3. Okay, is it okay?
Okay.
Okay, nice. Thôi, giờ mình gọi là o'clock đúng không? O'clock. Rồi cái đồng hồ mình sẽ gọi là clock. Is it okay? This one remember,
okay.
Huh? Remember. Okay. So now this for okay. The third one here, the second one. Okay, so now we move through the second one here. So now listen, huh? Okay, listen.
It's 2:15.
Number 3.
Yes, very good. The clock number 3. Okay, very good. 2:15. Okay, very good.
Okay.
And then we next to the cook. Okay, okay, the number 3. Yeah, okay.
Oh, good.
Listen, listen.
It's 8:30.
Okay, listen again.
It's 8:30.
Number 3.
Again, one more time.
It's 8:30.
Number 2.
You know why you're wrong. Biết tại sao sai không? Okay, so I write it for you. Yes.
It's 8:30.
Yes, 8:30. But you know how you wrong? Because they connected two words. You in here like it's 8:30, right? Đọc nối đúng không? 8:30. Is it correct?
Correct.
Có nghe thấy không? Có nghe thấy người ta đọc nối không? 8:30.
Không có.
Okay. This is the reason, right? Yeah. Rồi, đấy là lý do tại sao nhiều bạn không nghe được bởi vì nó đọc nối lại bảo hỏi cô là test lấy gì ạ? Test lấy gì? I don't know, right? Okay, so now we have next one. Okay.
Yeah.
Listen, listen first.
It's 12:45.
Again, okay.
It's 12:45.
Number 2.
Okay, very good. 12:45. Okay, and then we have next one. Okay, this one. Okay, listen, huh?
It's 5:15.
Number 3.
five.
Quarter past five. Ask number two.
Yes, number two. How can you wrong like this, right? Okay, and last one. Is my face is there? Mặt của cô có ở đấy không? Có bị che không? Is it my face there? No, right?
No.
Okay, vẫn nhìn rõ hình đúng không? Okay. So now the last one. Rồi nhớ bị che bảo cô nhá. Okay, listen here.
It's 1 o'clock.
Number three.
Okay, very good. Okay, so now, easy, right? Easy. So now, this one. Okay, here. Let's choose it.
It's 7:45.
Number two.
Yes, number two, 7:45. Quarter to eight, right. Còn 15 phút nữa thì đến 8 giờ. Tức là lúc này đã 8 giờ chưa? Is it 8 o'clock?
Chưa.
No, right. Not yet. Okay, so now we have, okay, this question here. Listen up. Something wrong? Here.
It's 4:15.
Number two.
4:15, right? This mean not just 4 o'clock. Chưa đến 4 giờ đúng không? Chưa đến 4 giờ đâu. Okay. So now, okay, this o'clock here. This o'clock. Okay. Where's my mouse? Not here.
It's 1:30.
Number two.
Okay, very good. Number two. Okay. And then next one.
It's 10:30.
Number three,
10:30. Very good. 10:30, đúng không? Okay, easy. Okay, so now, almost done. Gần xong rồi. Mình còn 2 đồng hồ nữa. Okay, we have 2 more.
It's 6 o'clock.
Number three,
okay, 6 o'clock. Oh, so it's easy, right? Easy, this one easy. Okay, now, is my face there? My face there? Mặt cô ở đấy không? Có bị che không?
No.
Okay. The last one. Last one, cái cuối cùng nào. Okay, last one.
It's 11:15.
Number two,
okay, very good. Oh, it's all two. Oh, giờ cô mới nhận ra hình như toàn two nhỉ? Oh, all two. Okay, so, is it easy? Is it easy? Rồi, bài này thì hơi dễ nhá, bởi vì là con chỉ nghe đồng hồ đúng không? Is it correct? Rồi, bởi vì sao? Bởi vì bài chính thức của mình là nghe cả một đoạn văn. So it's not the same, huh? Not the same. You can see. You win here. The whole sentences. Con sẽ nghe những cái câu đầy đủ. Okay? Nó không chỉ là số giờ đâu nhá. Rồi từ nãy giờ mình chỉ nghe số giờ thôi. Okay? So, you need to practice at home, huh? Rồi phải luyện tập ở nhà. Okay? So, you have the homework. Okay? So, is it okay?
Okay.
For today. Okay, so this is a time. Rồi, đây là đồng hồ. Buổi sau thì mình sẽ nghe khó hơn một xíu và mình sẽ học về tháng. Do you learn about the month? The month. Học tháng chưa?
one hour.
Yes, the month there, right? Oh, very good, the month. Okay, very good. And then anything else? Okay, I think it's done. Okay, how many homes? Okay, we have the calendar here. The little one. Okay, so you need to, okay, we have the season. Do you learn about the season? Summer, spring, winter, the fall, the autumn. Have you learned? Yes. Autumn, mùa, spring, season. Wow. Yes, the season, right? Have you? Okay, you already learned, right? Okay, so easy. Rồi, thế thì cố gắng nhé. Rồi buổi sau cô sẽ cho nghe thử một đoạn văn dài. Hôm nay là một the short ha. Rồi mình chỉ nghe một cái gọi là nhỏ nhỏ, chỉ nghe mỗi giờ không, so it's easy. Okay, so the next lesson will be difficult. So, okay, chuẩn bị tinh thần nha. Ready, get ready. Okay, so how do you feel about me? How do you feel about me? Miss Moon, I'm Miss Moon there. Okay, how do you feel? The class, happy or not?
Happy.
Yes. Okay, knowledge do you have? Kiến thức có không? Knowledge do you have?
Yeah.
Knowledge? Có kiến thức không? Có học được gì không? Learn something, right? Okay. But, okay. I hope that you like me. Is it okay? I hope you like me. Okay. So, is it time for you to have dinner, right? Okay, time for you to have dinner. Đến giờ ăn tối chưa?
Yes.
Okay, so goodbye and see you next class, huh? Okay, goodbye.
Bye.
Yes, thank you for today. Goodbye. See you again later.
Bye.